Well, fall is officially here, and that means Apple Fest is back. It kicks off today at noon in downtown Long Grove. There's going to be vendors with countless apple treats. Families can also enjoy some live music, a carnival. There's kids activities and lots more out there. So much fun. The festival runs through Sunday, and tickets are $5. And this is definitely like the fall feels for an Apple Fest.